an albatross.
Hey, this is Caitlyn on Weekly Awesome Besties, and today I'm going to be taking some Buzzfeed quizzes, and just letting you know now I'm filming on my phone and using my tablet right here, because I don't have my phone rooted, which means you can use a screen recorder, so I can't screen record, so I'm just using this. Like front and back facing camera. So anyways, here we go. So I'm going to do, which bikini bottom restaurant should you rent? Pick a character. I'm probably, if I pick SpongeBob, I'm going to get Chris to grab, so I'm gonna pick Sandy. Pick a home. This one's pretty. Pick an emoji. Ooh. I have to go with the monkey. I use that one a lot. Pick a random town member. Oh, I like this one. I see him all the time. No, his face is funny. Pick a SpongeBob. This one. No, I don't know. They're all so great. This one. I was really laughing at that episode. Pick a SpongeBob quote. So I have it. Oh, I like that one. I don't even want to look at the other ones. I like that one. You got fancy. Oh, you fancy. Huh? It's the most fabulous place to eat under the sea. You enjoy finer things in life. Okay, not really. But whatever. Alright, let's take another one.
Next quiz is, would a teen think you're cool? Technically, I'm not a teenager, so I know this is geared towards adults, but I'm gonna take it anyways. Okay, so, who's the coolest person here? I'm gonna go with. It's supposed to be. Is he from One Direction? I don't like One Direction, sorry. I'm just gonna go with Tyler Oakley. I think that's Tyler. Yeah, that's Tyler Oakley. Would you give your classmates or your coworkers your Tumblr URL? I don't have a Tumblr. If a friend sent you a funny Snapchat, which emoji would you use in response? Is Kylie Jenner a catfish? What? Is this some trend I don't know about? No. Are you on Fleek? What's wrong with On Point? Yes, I am on Point. Except I'm not at all. Who is Bae? Pizza is Bae. Unless there's a Netflix. No, it's pizza. Okay. What are you willing to do for the Vine? Anything. Do it for the Vine, right? I'll do it. Okay. Can you even? I just can't. I can't even. You got perhaps. You may have cheated your way to this result. No, I didn't. But you got this in your earnest. What? There's a slight chance that a teen would think you're cool.
Okay. Next quiz, and probably last quiz, is, which fruit matches your personality? Now let's go. Oh, what? Pick an emotion. Happy. How do you feel about dancing? I was born to dance. No, I'm not good at it. Which would you bring to a desert? A desert island? Or a desert? Desert. Water? That'd be smart. Yeah. Which animal's look are you feeling? This one looks tired, so I'm gonna go with that because it's nighttime. Yeah. Pick a vegetable. Potato. A potato. Okay. Pick a planet. This one's pretty. Neptune, right? Which are you most likely doing during the party? Not drinking, because I'm 11! Probably chatting. Unless I don't know anyone, then I'm leaving. You got apple. Apples are classic, classy, and sophisticated, and that's wrong. Because I'm none of those. Thank you very much. Apples know what's up. You can't mess with apple. I can't read. You try to mess with apple and you regret it. You try to mess with apple and you get taken to school. None of these are true. None of this is me. None of it. Those pizza quizzes are stupid. I know this is our second video, and I'm not off to a good start. But this BuzzFeed quizzes were horrible, and they're obviously meant for adults because there's bad words in them and stuff. You may think I'm lame and stuff because 11-year-olds swear and stuff or whatever, but I'm 11 and I'm not like that. Sorry for getting up in your face. Okay. I'm done. I'm never taking a BuzzFeed quiz again unless I can find some appropriate ones. So, yeah. Goodbye. How do I put my hand over the camera? Oh, yeah. And like and comment and subscribe and stuff. Okay, bye.